On a BMW, the electrical power source has been split into different terminals in terms of their functions. Terminal 31 is the earth. Terminal 30 connects to the positive lead of the car battery, so it is constantly supplying power. Terminal 30G or 30B supplies power when the car is awakened and cuts off after some time the car is parked. Terminal 30GF or 30F also constantly supplies power but is cut off once there is electrical failure in the system, for example, when the battery is too low to start the car. Terminal 15 or 15N supplies power when the car is switched ignition. Before taking electric power from the car, do note these terminals and avoid mistakenly draining out the battery. Please visit Fun Cars and Good People and watch the full video about BMW terminals and how to locate them on the fuse panel.